big girl. She's a big girl. That's pussycat Jody Stockwell right there. She's a big girl. 4 years old this week. Meow. Your brother, you've never been separated from. I should have never separated Peanut. Him and Peanut were like this. Like this. Never let that cat, that kitten, go for a ride with Ricky. Should have never given him this one. So I'll never know. I'll never know whatever happened to him. It's a shame. It was the only one that the mother hadn't even weaned yet because he was the runt. She had weaned him. He didn't like it, though. He was hard to wean. Anyway. And he was smart, too. Once he would get it hooked on a nipple that had milk, he would take one paw, cover one nipple, and another paw, cover another nipple. So his other blind siblings couldn't find the nipple. And as soon as he would drain one, he'd go to the next. That was his plan, and he couldn't even see. None of them can see at birth. Usually 21 days that when their eyes open. But his brother, the runt of the litter, the eyes opened on day 14. A whole 7 days, a whole week before everyone else. Amazing. See, early in the beginning, it was me that had to feed him. Mama didn't have enough milk. Anyway. There they are.